everyone, and welcome back to Mario Superstar Baseball. We've started the Mushroom series, and we have beat Wario and Yoshi, so we're gonna go play Donkey Kong now. Okay, so let's get rid of Blue Noki. All right, I think that'll work. Okay. Started off like this. The little fireball double. Yep, there's that RBI. Maybe. Piana's slow as fuck. Shit. Okay. Oh my gosh, I suck. Take a seat, Diddy. Take a seat, Dixie. Take a seat, Gooms. I don't know why I thought that would work. Friggin' Diddy never drops those. Well, still 1-0. Woohoo! Take a seat. Is that five strikeouts? Why? Why? Why does that happen? What the fuck? Okay. Okay, so, lead off double, we're good. Okay, there's the go-ahead run. I really don't know how to hit those. Honestly, thought there were two outs. Okay, so we just need to hold them here. Serious right now? Okay. So need to induce a grounder so I can do a double play. But against Diddy, it's gonna be kinda hard. Yep. Ball game! Now we just need to play Peach. Shouldn't be Mario, since you gave up a dinger. But whatever. Okay, let's go play Peach. Actually, we'll play Wall Ball first, and then we'll play Peach. Maybe go buy Luigi's Fireball. Big Yoshi guy. I'm gonna use Yoshi. Easy, because I'm a bitch. Actually learned that method from Quack, if you If you throw a change up, you just break the first one. Be the last one. Be the last one. Yes. What the fuck? Piece of shit game. Yeah, I'm fucking no. So they also have those bullshit entry fees. Yeah, I guess we just won't get his fireball. Shut up, Peach. I think we'll use the same lineup. Yeah, we'll use the same lineup. That might be a trip. Nope. Mario's slow. God damn it. Okay. So, starting off with a zero. That's annoying. Take a seat, Peach. Fucking... Just go straight through the fucking pitcher. Like, pick it up. It's just dribbling right past you. Struck out Pistoed. Okay, I mean, it's a hit. Felt like it was a better than a dribbler, though. Oh. Come on, Luigi. Of course, Toad never drops anything. Where the hell is my third baseman? Ah, this game, dude. I was very confused by why I had control of Birdo there. To the third. See, do we have Mario coming up? We do. So we got a leadoff double. Are you shitting me right now? Petey, that's a double. Okay, just need Monty to get a hit, and we got Peach. That's a hit. It's a 2 RBI triple. Oh, come on, Peach. Don't be a bitch. I thought there were two outs. Damn it. Alright, well, drop the casual 8. Got the old geezer. Oh shit, dude. Monty never drops it. Let's go. We had a jump for it. Well, we got Mario again. Okay, looks like we unlocked Bowser's castle, or Bowser's game. So, next time we will be taking on Bowser. Smack more than 2 hits, become a captain and win more than 900 coins. Okay. Okay. We might do that too next part. But if you enjoyed that and want to see more Mario Superstar Baseball, go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I hope to see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.